sell souls for a dollar on eBay. It's a victimless crime, it won't cost a dime in time. And all the pastors like to tell you it's all okay, but I can't stay looking for my.